The pros to the high school ranks, Legion State Tournament action starting today. Gretna hosting Bellevue West. Bellevue West ahead 2-0 in the sixth inning. Runner on third trying to add to their lead, but Gretna's Caleb French makes the Knights defensive play. So now in the bottom half of the frame, Gretna threatening with runners on second and third, but Bell West's Cade Povich shuts the door on that, gets the strikeout to end the inning, and Bellevue West hangs on for the 2-0 win.